Cell absorbed Android 17 and gained overwhelming power. But when faced against the freshly trained Vegeta, Cell experienced a crushing defeat. Then, Cell manipulated the Saiyan's desire to fight against strong opponents, taunting Vegeta, causing him to inadvertently help Cell absorb Android 18. As feared, Perfect Cell exhibited power even greater than Vegeta could have ever imagined. He defeated Vegeta, as well as Trunks, with ease. Cell then announced a tournament to determine the fate of not only mankind, but the entire universe.
Let the Cell Games begin! Now, who will it be? Ah, so you're going to fight me first, Goku.
Yes, I am.
I didn't expect to be fighting you so soon. I was hoping to save the best for last. Oh, show me what you've got!
In battle is apparent. This is nothing like fighting any of the other weaklings.
Wow, Cell is a lot stronger than I imagined. I let my guard down for even a second. Toast.
Yeah! your turn.
Me? Against Bo?
You can take it, Gohan. Beat him and you'll bring peace back to the world. You still want to be a scholar someday, right?
All right. I'll give it a try.
What an impertinent brat. He's already getting into it.
Want to kill me. In 100 years, you could never kill me.
I didn't quite get it at first. Why my father said I was the only one who could defeat you. Ever since I was young, whenever I would blow up with anger, I'd start fighting with incredible power beyond my control. So, I'm sure my father is counting on that.
Ooh, well that was a mistake. Did you think I would get scared hearing that? On the contrary, I will do whatever it takes to get you angry.
Oh!